Welcome back. Fire marshals across Minnesota say that they are bracing for an uptick in firework injuries and also property damage this weekend as people put on their own firework celebrations because so many events have been canceled this year due to COVID-19. Now, they're suggesting some safer ways to celebrate the 4th, like having a virtual firework display or by lighting up the night with glow sticks instead. Also, remember, the only type of fireworks that are legal in Minnesota are sparklers, cones and tubes that emit sparks, and novelty items like party poppers. American Airlines will resume full flights starting July 1st, the airline says. It's also the first to seek the Global BioRisk Advisory Council's STAR accreditation for its aircraft and lounges. Beginning tomorrow, customers will be asked during the check-in process to certify that they are free of COVID-19 symptoms. The airline will continue to notify passengers when their planes are full and allow them to switch to less crowded flights at no extra cost through the end of September. Coming up next, sports is back. Beth will be in with today's scorecard on COVID-19 testing for the Redhawks.